Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Fine, forget it. I'll manage somehow. Wouldn't want to be a bother. Yeah, I know I gotta tell her about the accident. I'm working on my story. Yeah, later.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
Sir, you are not authorized to be here. Good. Just keep going. Are you carrying anything that could be seen as a potential danger? No? All right. Thank you.
Been a month already,
Watch
huh?
it, buddy.
The delivery guy.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Mm-hmm.
So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Signor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
Work 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
Hey, it's my house. You can't just walk in here.
Work 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
Thank you.
target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
I see you there. Can I help you? No? Well, could I ask that you maybe leave us alone? Thanks.
This is something else. The last case was immediate. I never made it to Mexico City. With my dad.
Hello, sir. Have a lovely day.
Can you believe it's been almost a year since the incident?
Oh, yeah.
What's up? This is impossible. Just look for a combination code like Ms. Santa said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but you can just leave him lying around with a cleaning staff and find jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. Said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, DeSantis says try, okay? So, just... Try.
Huh. Not...
Thought it was a good idea, too.
All right. Where haven't we looked?
The Ether Corporation clearly doesn't trust Caruso, and have ordered their proxy, DeSantis, to spy on him. Paranoid or not, the content of Caruso's safe is sure to be useful.
Hey, who are you?
Hey.
Sir. Pacify the ship!
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Ma'am, I found this in Mr. Caruso's safe. I thought you'd want to know.
My God. Thank you. Truly.
Well done, 47. This should keep DeSantis distracted for a while.
Thank you.
Two Target's down. Now destroy the virus.
Hey.
Just...
have assembly in front. I put together one of those Swedish Napoli chairs last week. Now there was a challenge.
Well, I can't believe Mr. Crusoe actually bought all of this. It's so not her style. Besides, Mommy decorated this house. Wait, the teacher old bedroom? I mean, I thought he would never change a thing.
Hey, thank Ms. DeSantis. She told Erica that she was really into minimalism. He told it to Ariana, and you know how Ariana likes to gossip. So, Caruso got word, and, well...
Oh, wait, that's kind of sweet.
I wouldn't count on it.
Hey, mister! Who are you again? You!
Hey,
entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
All right, very, very funny.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Investigate now.
Affirmative. What's happening?
Better lock and load.
out. Stop that. Hey, did you go off your meds today? Crazy people.
Damn, you throw like, well, me. Okay. Hey,
entering
you.
The Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Command is dropped.
Hey! Got him!
Eat this field thing. You need it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Thank you.
supposed to be on duty? Hey, wake up!
Sir, I think I just found a weapon over there. It was just lying around. Okay.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
I understand.
People, you're not safe here at the moment. Please leave the area, and I'm sure that it's nothing, and we're all okay, but right now we need your cooperation. Thank you.
Hey!
Perfect, in the tunnel!
Command Central, you read me? Yeah, copy that. Bumped my ankles in this goddamn. Roger that. Getting ready to ship the package out.
I need more men for this. I need backup.
We got a situation. Get ready to rock and roll.
Command, you copy? Listen up. We've got a man responsible for multiple casualties.
Command, basement was clear.
All right, stand down. We still have a threat, so don't get too comfy.
Requesting medevac ASAP. Got a casualty.
System. We're at a critical stage of development. We keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus.
We got an intruder! I'm sorry, I am!
Ah! kill me, man? Hey, you can't be here! Man, you're in all sorts of trouble. I'm getting help.
Let me go! Please! Have mercy!
Come on, damn it. Intruder! Intruder alert!
You were so right in the fight, punk!
Where is he?
Where's the little punk?
Temperature rising.
He's in the lab, guys! Don't do this!
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, buddy, you're way past where you're allowed. Stop right there. Keep calm. Sir, I will sheep your head. I'm coming for you!
Oh my god!
Ether Security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
The people.